Montan. Ugh. Shit. Fucked it up. Alright, let's take the sword. Oh, we started with armor. Interesting. Deliberately. What the hell? What? Okay. Okay, friend. I mean, okay. Zekas. No, thank you. Oh, shit. That was a lot of gold. Not a Warwick. Varvek. Ah, fuck, I didn't buy the... Yeah, this guy will jump. Not a good idea, my friend. Not a good idea. Oh my god, the items are so bad. He's such a misfit. She's like a boomerang. Oh my god, double team. Can you leave him alone? How do they both have... What? How do they both have regeneration? Wait, did he have... No. Okay, that's... Something is wrong. Here comes Vi. Nice. Jesus Christ. That was a lot of damage. Jordy has Mountain Man, unkillable. Oh no. Okay, I just lost one gold. Hmm. Actually, we didn't. Okay. Idea halo, zmieniłem IP, ale jeszcze nie zostało aktywowane, więc mam nadzieję, że niedługo będzie zmiana. Zmieniłem na dynamiczne, Biciu. Niby ma pomóc. Right. Warden is a troll? No. But it's not what you think. It's like from 6 wardens to 9 wardens, sorry, from 4 wardens to 6 wardens, it's like increase of 10%. It's not really that big. Hello Travatan, how are you doing? Wait, I was already level 6? No, level 5. They could not break me. You're sick? For a second, I thought you have a vagina. You have an angina. Okay, makes sense. That makes more sense. Jeszcze on. Sweet phone. Damn it, man. Way stronger than me. Bum 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 bum. He wouldn't be sitting on the string if he had a vagina for a day. True. Would that mean that we'll have also some titties? Hello, Vikiki. Zdrowego popijać wodę. Did he just change this target? Did it change something in the ult? That's interesting. Neat bomb. Jesus Christ, I got demolished here. Maybe I should be playing Desert Man. Was the Crystal Marker is rolled straight? Because I feel like it's gonna be like rainbow colored if you get deluxe. You know? No tip is for you, my friend. Hello, Gecko. It's gonna be a very tough lobby, especially since we don't play anything like really impressive. Oh shit, really? You still play this? Okay. What happened here? It was so tanky, holy shit. Come on, mascot, huh? Oh my god, not a single... Not a single... glove. You kidding me right now? Fuck my life, man. Oh, that's not good. This is really not good. This is really not looking good.
From out of the sewers comes six ordnance, right? Yeah, six ordnance, man. Really tough. They will know regret. Against wardens, we need like static shifts. Can't really do much without that. Two scions and a master yi. What? But we don't have a kindred yet. It's not a problem. Fuck my life. Really big problems right now. Like really big. Really big. Like, we stand no chance against a warden player, and we have two of them in this patch, in this lobby. It's terrible, man. It's terrible, absolutely terrible. Ginza doesn't do jack shit. We need Morello. And we need, I guess, Inferno. Can't really fit everything here.
Like, Ginsta doesn't do anything. There's no point in building that item. Asha doesn't have a problem with attack speed, she has a problem with damage. And that's the biggest issue. Would love to take this, but we have too many AP rods. Yutkis, but there's no point in stacking attack speed if she doesn't deal damage. Like, why would you ever want to do that? Makes absolutely no sense. Them close though. All right, one round before Raptors. We need to rescue a top four out of this game, man. It's gonna be tough. It's gonna be really tough. Probably gonna play against the another Assassin's player now. Can get one more cinched, that's also a possibility. Then we could build a death cap on him and make him the main carry in the game, but we'll see how that goes. I would really like to go out of the predators, like they don't do shit, you know. Why not decap on him now, because the decap on cinched one doesn't do much, and I'm also getting new items here on raptors. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm.
Gunblade on him. Zeka doesn't do much. Should be good, you know. And the problem is we don't have poison now. That's the only big problem I see. How could we change that? Can't really change that. It's just the way it is. Should we level up Amumu? Or give this to Ash? This is better. Oh my god. Demolished. Bye bye, my friend. Alright, top 4 secured. You sold the Momo Wars. You all have 2 to get it next shop. Yeah, I'm gonna get a Momo next shop. 100%. No? Unlucky. No kindred. Da 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 da. This is against the Kha'Zix. Server Lux. Good job. What item is that? Hurricane. Doesn't really do much. Well, actually, it's okay. We can apply Last Whisper to 2-2. Wouldn't poison be better than the shadow here? Probably yes. Probably yes. But I can't delete Kindred because I lose Inferno. If this would be just shadow... And this is like a really good character right now, in my opinion. So I don't want to lose that, you know? Yeah, I don't want to sell Cyan, man. Unless I'll get Silver Mundo, but, you know. Ugh.
Why are they dodging everything without Cloud? He had Lux with Cloud on Silver. What up, my friend? What's the build here? Warden, Ranger, Inferno, Glacial. And Warden, Cloud, Ocean, Mystic. I don't feel I need poison. I just need damage. This guy's annoying. See the damage from Cyan? It's nuts. Dude, Cyan just won this fight. Alone. If I could get a silver Taric, I think we can win this game if we get a silver Taric. Three times a dab? Okay, my friend.
One. Two.
And give me a second, three. Here we go. Nice. That is absolutely phenomenal. No kindred. Three more dabs? Okay, I'm gonna do that after the game. Fuck, wasn't fast enough. How about it? Still winning. GG, my friend.